You know, usually when I'm on stage, I have a speech prepared and I don't want to say. Today, I do not have a speech prepared because I don't think I need to plan my words when it comes to Arfeen and what he does. So what I'm going to say is going to be just extempore, it's going to be from my heart. I love you too, thank you so much. Thank you for the encouragement, thank you very much. Again, thank you, love you too. Okay, thought process, hold on. So I'm currently playing a teacher, in fact, in my film, Super 30. And I truly, honestly,